Let's go. I'm feeling pretty good about this season. We're reaching like the middle point where everything's starting to pick up, get more competitive, but we're also just having a really good time, and I'm excited for what's to come for us.
Juliana! Good up, Liv!
I would describe our team chemistry as super upbeat and fun-loving. I just think we're all here to have such a good time, and we have really fun like playing with each other. So I think a good word for us is teamy, because we all love each other and we love to have fun.
Mine, mine, mine.
Good thing, keep ripping, keep ripping. Good job.
Before every match and after our like team meeting plan, we always play music in the locker room and just like get up and dance and just get hyped for the match.
Atmosphere at a home game is so much fun. It's crazy. Like, we love having fans, we love having supporters, so I think it's really awesome when everybody gets to come out and like watch us play, and then we feed off the energy from them, so it's really great.
I really like the competitive aspect here at Juniata, where I was with just a bunch of like-minded people who had similar goals, who wanted to like work hard and be motivated to go far. So just like having fun as a team and being competitive here was what drew me in.
I got one. Pitter patter. Good job, Will.
One of my favorite moments was last year in the Landmark Finals. We played Scranton and we were home, and like the bleachers were packed. Everyone was wearing white because it was a whiteout. And it was just super awesome because everyone just like wanted us to win, and we wanted to win, and it was such a good time. And then we did win, and it was awesome.
Oh my goodness, I could not tell you.
Oh, I know it's not great.
25 divided by 14 is like almost 0.5, less than or more than. Oh, these are all digs. The digs. Oh, I didn't know you did that. Let's go. Makes sense. How do you read that? Good hustle. I was there to back you up.
I loved going to the Final Four last year in St. Louis because just like the atmosphere and everyone coming to support us was something I won't forget.
The deep sea.
As a college athlete, I'm motivated just to like grow in who I am as a player and as a person, and I think my teammates really helped me with that. I think they pushed me to be the best person I can be, and just to also like enjoy every single moment I'm in.